Hi, I'm Layla, and this is your weekly media training tip. What does the word hosty mean? There's something we're hearing thrown around a lot lately. So if someone's hiring for a job, they might say, oh, we don't want anyone too hosty, or yeah, he's a little too hosty for us. Well, what it means really is just being too perfect with your delivery, not really allowing yourself to get a little bit messy. And you know what? Back when I first started in the business a million years ago, that was actually really in. A lot of these gorgeous supermodels were being hired to stand in this flawless pose and deliver the script perfectly, right? Nowadays, that is so out. Nobody wants that anymore. We want real people that we can connect with, that we can see their flaws, who aren't afraid to get a little rough around the edges. That's what people resonate with. That's what really being connected is. And as you guys know by now, my favorite mantra is connection, not perfection. So allow yourself to really be seen for who you are. Allow yourself to get a little messy. We're gonna love it. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so you can catch all of my weekly media training tips. And if you're interested in private coaching or classes, just go to tvhosttraining.com. And make sure you tune in next week when we talk about how to make a script your own. Thanks. See you then.